and auction at the Mason's Lodge. Johnson County Sheriff painted on the side.